The U.S. ambassador to Cameroon, during the audience, gave the position of his country vis-a-vis the October 9 presidential polls.
We recognize that President Biya won the election. We have never advocated alternates or questioned the number of terms during the time that I have been ambassador here. We identified irregularities and shortcomings in the election. We do not believe that those affected the final outcome of the election.
The third audience was that of the French ambassador to Cameroon, Bruno Gun, who, like the others, recognized the victory of Mr. Biya, but called on Elecam to guard against the irregularities discovered during the election.